Lombardozzi, who struck out in the third inning, 0-for-1 tonight. And a liner caught it first by Napoli. Up into the air to grab that. First, the two-run home run. Now some defense turned in by Napoli.
And I was looking.